taking these stairs on Barakhamba Road, you get to see this cycle stand. Take a right towards the main road and go straight. You have to go straight till the red light. This is only few seconds walk. So I'm walking from here. Here we can see there are buildings. Here we have this Parasnath developers. This is Antariksh Bhavan. But we are going straight only, and on our right we can see Hansale building, in which there is Hotel Hans. So from there only we would be taking right. Here we can see this RBL Bank. So from just after RBL Bank we are going to take right. RBL Bank is in Hansalia building. And here we have DCB Bank also, RBL. After RBL Bank, we have DCB Bank. This is the red light of modern school. The other side of the road is the modern school. This is Delhi's best school. And here we are taking a right, and this particular road where you can see the cars are standing, this is Tolstoy Mark. So from here, the Tolstoy Mark starts. There you can see Maharaja Ranjit Singh flyover. So if someone is coming from the Maharaja Ranjit Singh flyover, straight Tolstoy Mark. So here you can see this RBL Bank, which is in Hansalia building. We have taken right after getting down at Barakhamba Road metro station. And then just after one building, there is Rohit House building, where you have the tourism school. Hotel Hans, Tolstoy Mark, it is in Tolstoy Mark also, and Barakhamba Road also. Here you can see some foreigners group has come. These two Hotel Hans. And now we have this Atmaram building. And next to that we have Rohit House. It's a beautiful road. You know, if someone enjoys walking, then this is one of the most beautiful road of entire Delhi, and the best road for walk, for brisk walk in Delhi. So we have crossed Atmaram House, and here we reaches to Rohit House. So this is where we have the tourism school, which is at 801 Rohit House. So it's a matter of only 3 minutes. When we leave Barakhamba Road metro station, we come out and we reaches to the tourism school. This is Rohit House. The Rohit House, you have to go to the first lift. There are two lifts. There are two buildings within Rohit House, so we have to go in the first lift. And we'll get down on 8th floor for the tourism school. There we have reached the tourism school on 8th floor of the Rohit House. It's a matter of only 3 minutes when you come out from the metro station of Barakhamba Road, Connaught Place, New Delhi.